Hello and welcome back to myself playing Returnal. You catch me as I'm stepping through into the desert world. I just was doing a lot of prep in the previous realm to try and give myself some advantages before I came into this level. And we got a few. We could have more. We definitely could have more. But not much I can do about that. And we just have to press forward. There's a symbiote. Treasure house not consume. Thank you, there's one more item, but it's like here. I'm trying to map out this. There it is. We'll take that. A protection buff. Gun turret. Another gun turret. I don't remember picking that thing up on the floor. That one. Okay. As much money as I thought I was going to get. Key, proficiency, thing. Chance not to lose. I have no idea which one I lost. I think I'm at max ether. What? I just lost my phantom limb. That's annoying. Dum dee dum dee dee. That's the first time I've ever had an artifact actually be taken away from me. Oh. I just want to know I was at the end of one of those tunnels for once. Back we go to the beginning. I don't mind, but no one else to blame but myself. New item, where? Oh, there it is. So I'm saying key on use. Woo! Okay. That's the overgrown ruins. Gun artifact. It's nice to start with a better than the standard weapon. There is nothing else I can do but go around in circles trying to avoid every attack that's coming my way. That was a quick one. There we are, back at the beginning. What's this? So that damages hostiles around you. Could have actually done with that in the last fight. This is an absolutely pointless corridor. Okay, bonus room. I have no money. You're selling me something and I have no money. Yeah. Okay, what's next? Where are you? Okay. Room cleared. I can't get is that. That's where we want to go, but as I say, I'd rather spend time accumulating some power-ups and advantages than jumping straight into something like that. Oh. At least I'll have to make a second attempt to get to him. Ah, we might get a better gun. Yep, carbine bomb pissing rounds better than what I'm wielding. We'll take that. Use consumables. Fabricate item. Next fight I get into, I'm using my item straight up. Does this count as a fabrication? It does. Did I clear this room like super quick? I think I did. I don't know when I got this other up. I picked up two malfunctions, and I just don't know when I picked them up. Okay. We've got a key. Doing not in my current status. That definitely won't end well. Okay, time to ping across. Good, I've got the melee one out of the way. Don't do overloads. Just collect money. What's up with that item I'm wielding? Hmm. We're gonna die any second. We're gonna die any second. Okay, that was a life enhance and not a healing. Are you healing? Do you heal? Oh. Money. Tense. These fights are getting tense at the moment. Nope, no malfunction. Okay. Until I get to our next boss, this room is redundant. Healing, restoration, plus damage. I'm gonna take the extra life. I don't think I can afford anything else. Yep. Oh. Yay! Where's the little ones? Little one. Little one, there's the big one. Ouch. Yeah, you still got different color eyes. Increases vulnerability time after getting hit. Take that, take a damage robot. We're in no rush to get to the Crimson Wastes. turret, tentacle thing. But two more take out. Okay. I know I can get to these items. I've been exploring these levels well enough. Yay, an extra boss. This again. Come on, where are you? Hello. Anything? Anyone? Their squeals say they're like alive, like they are birth pods. I was hoping I was going to get a parasite. Okay, well, let's continue going forward. Literally be giving a run around. Oh. Where are you? There you are. Ooh. Healing item. We'll snag that. I thought I saw that. The rare hidden wall item. We got a parasite. Auto repairs at low integrity. Increases chance of finding busted stuff. Fine, and then that statue. So then I've got a better chance of having bad RNG. Good starts here. That's where you want me to go, and that's where I'm not going to go. First things first. That's an ether. And that's some proficiency. Boss room. Monsters? Any monsters? Up. First thing is the treasure chest over here. Yeah. In fact, you don't even need a key. I don't know why that door's there beyond to make it look a bit more epic. Wait for the light to pass. Generally, I'm not bothered by that room. Something drops out. Gain shield and since we had to attach it afterwards. I'll take a shield. Take carbine. Little noises. Mm-hmm. Okay. That's only an upgrade from what I'm using. That was not a nice place to suddenly have underneath me. Oh, I'll take the drop. Wow. Give me an artifact at least. Okay. I was just using that to use a consumable. Where is it? There it is. This run isn't looking so promising at the moment. I think I would be better off dying and restarting. Where's the restart level button? Or did I just put the gun into my mouth and pull the trigger? Few kills. I reached a point there where it doesn't really matter what I do, I'm just taking such a beating. Anything hidden here now? Nope. And I don't know why I'm running. I'm so used to that one being a shield. I was just running towards it. Yeah, there was no reason to do that. None. Oh, God. What's this consumable we've got? Yep, we'll take that one. Thank you very much. go back to where we were. Okay. Fabrication room. Can afford. Anyone else want to take me on right now? I'll stick to this. Kinetic fields. I like kinetic fields. Let's finish recharging, regenning, and then we'll take the healing. I think I've done everything. Yeah. There's any higher up I can get to. That's where I came in from. Efficiency up. Maybe we get a good gun now. Oh, a good gun. A better gun. And that wasn't it. Although I do like the homing missile ability. Go. Let's see. Over to the other door. Mm. item just here, so that's money. I already had one of them. Something big in this room. There it is. Game is so well, I'm gonna end that recording there. There's been many deaths with no progress, so as usual, thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys again later.